Kutemidlalo likhethelo lesive laseZambia lebadlali abangaphansi kweminyaka lemashumi lamabili sengilo boshembeni benze be COSAFA under 20 kulenzela ukuthi incobe kulabavikela lenzebe iMozambique ngeligolinye ecanzeni emdlalweni odlalelwe enkundleni yesive kasomhlolo. Le midlalo ye COSAFA under 20 beyibanjelwe ke lapha eSwatini.
Inzebe ye COSAFA yabadlali abangaphansi kweminyaka lemashumi lamabili lebeyidlalelwa kuleli eqala ngalesihlanu evikini leliphelile ifike emaphethelweni ngelisonvo. Live leSwatini libambele imidlalo kokuqala ngemuva kweminyaka lemashumi lamabili nemfica. Lo mdlalo emkhathini weZambia kanye neMozambique ubukelwe bamfu labathanda umdlalo webhola bakuleli kanye nalabachamuka ngaphandle. Nandvunankulu welive umhlonishwa Cleopas Dlamini bekayingxenye yetibukeli letibukele lo mdlalo. Mengamelo nhlangano lengamelo lomdlalo webhola kuleli Peter Samora Smelane uthi uyajabula ngendlela lemidlalo lechubeke ngayo futhi babuke kubamba imidlalo lemkhulu esikhathini lesitako.
Ihambe kahle umubuka futhi nale standard sekudlala besikahle nale organization beyikahle na COSAFA nje ujabulile lendlela lesibambe ngayo le midlalo basethembisa ke ukuthi in future bataphindze babuye sebabuyisa ema games la ngedudlwana kunalawa nanathi as we improve le stadium kodwa nje all in all cha kuhambe kahle imidlalo
kanzi labasekele le midlalo lokuyinyathi construction labasekele ngemali lengi 2 million emalangeni.
It's been an excellent tournament njengoba sishilo nasiqala kwekuthi so sakubona italent ngoba we are for growth sikubonile lo kakhulu ashayiwe magoli kuyabonakala kwekuthi inangeni COSAFA yayithuthukisa kakhulu ibhola.
IZambia kanye neMozambique sengiyibo labayomelela sifunza lesingentasi nelivikati leAfrika endzebeni iAFCON under 20 eminyakeni lotaka eveni laseGibhithe. Lobikile umsakati Eswatini TV kutemidlalo ngilinda Dlamini embabane.
Indebe ye-M10 Premier League ingene elangeni layo lesibili kulembela sonvo lapho khona amaqembu lamakhulu akuleli lamathathu akawahambeli kahle njengoba imbabane Highlanders ikhale phansi kumoneni Pirates ngeligolinye ecanzeni. Imazini Wanderers nayo ikhale phansi kuThabankulu Kills ngeligolinye ecanzeni kwase kuthi-ke imbabane yeSolos yadlala ngekulingana neDenver Sundowns ngamagoli lamabili kulamabili.
Imidlalo ye-M10 Premier League kulembela somvo ingenela ngenilayo lesibili pheceleti match day 2 lapho khona imacembu lalishumi namabili kulawo lalishumi namane adlalile etinkundleni letahlukahlukene etakuleli. Enkundleni yasemavuso bekusindwe ngebelitfole njengoba bekudlala imidlalo lemibili lapho khona umdlalo wekuqala loqale ngensimbi yesithupha nzambama bekutholana nelicembu le-Mountain Pirates kanye nelicembu le-Mbabane Highlanders. Omabili lamacembu awuqale ngelizinga leliphasi lomdlalo kodwa-ke esigabeni sesibili abese sekafaka imandla njengoba emathuba bawatholile. Nanoma ahlasele lamacembu kodwa-ke liqembu leligcina lithole ligoli lekuncoba i-Mountain Pirates lelishaye ngusibonelo Smelane yanqoba i-Mountain Pirates ngaligolinye ecanzeni. Emdlalweni wesibili khona imavuso lokuqale ngensimbi yesiphohlongo ebusuku liqembu le-Denver Sundowns belivakashelwe liqembu leMbabane Solos. Esigabeni sekuqala bekubonakala ngathi iMbabane Solos ijimela emawukeleni njengoba kuyiwekhefini ihamba phambili ngamagoli amabili ecanzeni lashaywe ngubanele Pupu Skonze kanye na-Kingsley Kwaiki. Esigabeni sesibili iDenver Sundowns iyalile kugoba liphondo njengoba Mike Dombo uvuke umbhejazana lapho khona atholela amabili ekulinganisa lo mdlalo. Uphelile umdlalo lamaqembu lamabili abambene ngamagoli amabili kulamabili. Kanzi lelinye liqembu lelikhulu lakuleli Manzini Wanderers ikhale phasi kuThabankulu Kills eligolinye ecanzeni. Kanzi kulomnye umdlalo lomkhulu Young Buffaloes iphumelele Green Mamba ngamagoli amathathu kulinye. Imadlenya ikhwele yatehlela ku-7 Dreams ngamagoli amane ecanzeni. Manzini sibhethi nayo inqobile kuthambuthi ngamagoli amane kulamabili. Lobikile umsakati Eswatini TV kutemidlalo ngilinda Dlamini embabane.
Nasibuka-ke letinye temidlalo letisematheni emhlabeni. Licembu leReal Madrid linqobile umdlalo walo weLa Liga nelicembu leBarcelona lowatiwa ngele-El Clasico ngamagoli lamathathu kulinye. Kanti-ke kulo mdlalo licembu leReal Madrid belidlala ekhaya eSantiago Bernabeu.
Umdlalo emkhathini wamacembu aseSpain iReal Madrid kanye neBarcelona lowaltiwa ngale-El Clasico ubukelwa bamfu labangetulu kwa 1 billion umhlaba wonke. La macembu lamabili nakulembela sonto bekatholana enkundleni yeSantiago Bernabeu edolobheni lelikhulu laseSpain iMadrid. Kulo mdlalo iMadrid ibonakale ufuna kakhulu kuneBarcelona njengoba ngiyo legadla ekuqala ngaKarim Benzema waphinze wabuya Velvet kungakayiwa ikhefini washaya lesibili. Esigabeni sesibili itamile ihlasela iBarcelona efuna kubuya emdlalweni egcine litholile lelishaya uFerran Torres ngasekusela imizuzu lesikhombisa ukuthi umdlalo uphele. IBarcelona lapho ithi safuna kulinganisa iMadrid bese ithola ipenalty eshaywe nguRodrigo waphela incobile iReal Madrid ngamagoli amathathu kulinye. Late buya emdlalweni esibhakela loyo beka ngishampeni wemhlaba esigabeni seheavyweight Deontay Wilder udlala umdlalo wakhe wokuqala esikhathini lesithi inyanga letilishumi natimbili lapho bekatholana noRobert Helmenius. Wilder uncube kalula lo mdlalo njengoba esigabeni sekuqala pheceleti kuround 1 uvele washaya yena Helmenius ku-knockout. Inzebe yemhlaba yemdlalo wekhilikithi liqhubekayo i-T20 World Cup likhethelwe laseNamibia lithusela abaningi naliphumelela kuSri Lanka ngamaruns lang-55. INamibia kulo mdlalo ithole ama-runs lang-163 kanzi bekuphume ama-wickets lasikhombisa. ISri Lanka yona yathole ama-runs lang-108. Lobike lo msakati Eswatini TV kutemidlalo ngilinda Dlamini kanzi titfombe chamuka ka-DW, VOA na France 24.